Hello, Zemalf here, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Grimrock 2, where I have prepared myself to whatever we will face at the top of the castle. If there is a top of the castle to start with. But I have my hand cannon with me. I will give it to the Rat Alchemist if I face some big boss fight or such. But since we have the shortcut open, we can easily go up and see what we face there. I am missing one power gem. I have three golden keys I can use. I do have two lockpicks, so maybe there are some treasures to be found. I don't have any unsolved clues at the moment, at least from written in paper. There might be some written in tombstones or such. Okay, that's the direction I came from. And these stairs I didn't go to yet, so let's quick save there and see what we see up here. I don't have a feeling I will fight the Drake here. Oh, I want to look over the sea over there. Over the railing there. Right, I left the other bombs home because I was so loaded carrying. Carrying the cannon. Pretty awesome looking place. I'm partly anticipating the fight and partly just admiring the view. Okay. Well, that's an obvious indicator right there that I will be trapped in this area to fight something. So let's prepare for that. Let's put everyone shielded up who can. You will probably get a shield potion as soon as we see what's going on. So let's save here and let's fight! Fire shield, fire shield, fire shield, fire shield. You are finally here, good, good. Zombies! You son of a bitch! It had to be zombies, right? It had to be zombies. Is that a meteor storm I see? Impressive! You think? You haven't seen anything yet. At least I have the room to maneuver here. Wait, are these zombies easier, or am I really that much higher level? These are not the same zombies I met in the graveyard. What is this? Give me the best thing you got. I'm even one-shotting them. What the heck? Lindworm. So Lindworm is what you are riding. It's not you, Island Master. Yeah, these aren't the same zombies. Getting tired already? No, I'm one-shotting them. Bullshit. Give me the real zombies and let's have a fight. These guys are a joke. The thing is, I'm slightly worried about this guy being resistant to fire. Luckily not. Coward! Who is the coward here? You are there sitting on the lizard. You had to do with something. Oh, rats! You know what? Wait. Well, these guys are tougher. Well, actually, they don't. Put up a fight. You're the one hiding behind some big pussy-ass power field there. I don't know why I said pussy ass. That's not a word. Come on, regenerate your health, man. Right. Let's see what you got. Eat this! No, don't do that! Show you what I have. Do you like that? 48 damage, slightly disappointed in all honesty. 101. Better. That was a good hit. Have a snack in between. Okay, now we are really talking. Okay, I can't poison you, eh? Not when you're force field. Can I poison you? Yes. You. Disappointing. Okay, he still attacks. Still attacks with that thing. Alright, it leaves them. Okay. No, it's not. It's not painful. Missed cannon. Shit.
Wow! What the hell was that? Okay, I give you that. That was bad. That was really bad. Jesus. Okay. I haven't seen these guys in the whole game, and suddenly. Suddenly, there's these guys throwing fire. They were a pain in the ass in the... Okay, I need my gun back. Jesus fucking Christ, this place. They do back a bunch. They do back a bunch. For sure. Poison you? At least the gold sword is doing more damage. This is tough. This is tough. Holy shit, this is tough. Lightning, lightning, lightning. Oh, bad place, bad place. Hurt again. Ranged enemies and those big guys, it's tough. It's so easy to get stuck because the game remembers what buttons you pressed. Damn it. Well, some of the fire guys are dead, most of them. Ah, okay. Okay, I just survived long enough and he actually destroys them. Okay, well that's good. Okay. Oh no, what the hell? I'm out of healing potions. Fuck! Hit! Heal! These are not the ordinary flies, but the... Or are they? I don't know. Did I just... He almost got me stuck there. Oh, these fights last so long. I'm probably having to... I have to face more foes because I'm taking such a long time here. Oh no. I don't know what the hell happened there. Did I kill it? Fuck! I did it! One shot it! Insane! I used one shard, couple of resurrections. Panicked like a bitch there at some point. I don't know, but did he say something? I see you in the Nexus. What? Oh, I even get one of these. And that's my last. I'm still shaking. My last power gem, so I have them all. I should have used potions and everything, but... there was quite a bit to do there, I tell you. Quite a bit to do. I just kept moving. That's all I was thinking about. Keep moving, man. Keep moving. Whatever you do, just keep on moving. Wow. I should have used some other potions than... Other bombs than the poison, because I actually remembered that the poisons the enemies and the poison sticks, but it actually creates the poison in the square it lands on. But I wasn't prepared to beat that boss on the first go, so I didn't throw everything I had on it. Well, I kinda did, but I would have used different means. But I think the zombies were easy. I don't know. Maybe it was just me, but I think they were easy. Alright, so we have... Right, and I could have switched back to the meteor hammer after I dealt with the fire once, but it didn't matter, it was pretty close to being over there. I don't know what eventually killed. What killed... did he actually just go away, so that was... that he didn't die, he gave up because he was close enough to dying? I don't know. So 48 accuracy. I'm thinking of going to critical. When I put the points in dodge, I should have not. But now that I did, I'm actually thinking about that taking that third level, because otherwise these points would be a little bit wasted. But the 10% bonus in cooldown, that's 10% more damage over time. Because I can't, I won't be using dagger, I won't be able to use that from the critical. The critical would be very nice, but I think I will take the dodge, simply because I already put points in it. I probably wouldn't put points in this. I would rather have a higher critical and higher accuracy for the melee fighter. And what about you? I think I will just give you more energy for now. And yeah, so what now? Why does that look like a way out? Like an airship? I don't know if I want to save and then see if that's the end of the game and then reload, because I have one power gem. I have the fifth element as soon as I go to the hidden shrine. I'm going to play with the style I've been playing. So I don't reload the game unless I die. And unless I die and I play as if I didn't have the option to save and reload. Kind of as an Iron Man, even that I'm obviously saving and reloading. So I'm not going there. I want to see what's up. What's with the fifth element? What does it all mean? That was the Island Master. He was riding the dragon. Or the drake. Are you the real Island Master, Trickster? Why didn't you fight me? Let's get the fifth element and find out what we have here. Let's place them nicely here again, since I can. Essence of Balance. Where do I place this? Where do I place this and where do I find all this stuff? I'm missing tons of stuff. I don't have full crystal armor. I don't have the meteor. I missed the rogue helmet at some point. The mage's gear is a mess. I mean, this is... I think I could have beaten the game already. Wait, this is another way out. Is that where I'm supposed to be now? I should have been using a lot more energy potions in that that fight. I'm thinking of ice bombs over these stupid poison bombs, which do nothing. So who will use them? Will the rat himself use them? These would have been very useful in the previous fight, but... I think I will give them both. I think I want some resurrection potions as well. I still have one here. Still have 3 crystal shards of healing. Don't have that many healing potions anymore. Plenty of shield potions, which I could use. Could use a lot more. What I would really like is the game to the potion. Well, I don't know. I was thinking that the potions take an action when you use them, but I guess if they didn't, it would be too powerful. Okay, I will go and see if this is another way out. Is indeed the other way out. And what's the deal? What's the deal with the trickster? The trickster has been around the whole game, almost from the beginning, just like the island master. So very much looking forward to what happens. Back in the Twigroot forest. This is another way out. Said the stone philosopher. I have the fifth element, the essence of balance. Some of the wargs are back. Should have used the special attack way more in the fight against Island Master as well. This is another way out. Same spell as with the hidden shrine? That always makes me laugh when you're trying to use something and... This is another way out, but... Dig. I got all the clues about the fifth... element, but no clue what to do after that. Maybe it was a clue, the direction the trickster left from the castle. So he went towards the Sleet Island, even that I only saw him taking one step away from the castle gate. But maybe he will appear again when I'm in the right place. Plus there is some stuff there in the Sleet Island I might do if I don't find anything. Sadly, I don't see the man. I don't see him. No, it's not here. Oh wow, okay. Some mummies and those medusas have appeared here. Mummies are easy. These guys... When I can fight them one by one, they are relatively easy. Trickster went to the Sleet Island, so could it be there underground? My harpoons from the cemetery and go under the Sleet Island. There was one place there with the zombies. Zombies in the roof, they were not these same guys, they were not these same guys. I don't know, maybe the meteor stone was just working very well against them or something, but these guys are tougher, they can take a lot more beating. Wait, this door! This door is open! This door is open! Of course. Of course it's open, because I'm right here. You left round the castle towards this direction and you came here. Oh, luckily I didn't wander. Oh, the pie. I want to eat the pie. I want to eat the pie so badly. Alright, let's give the trickster everything we got, if he's there, and if we need to fight him. That door opened now, it's been closed the whole game. That must be it. That must be it. Might as well leave some. Well, actually, what if I face some of those elementals? At least I'll leave the cursed compass here. Haven't really used anything that requires recharging. I will keep that in case there's something fire resistant. I will keep those. For each of the melee fighters. Right. All these bombs here that I could also use. If I need to. Alright, let's save the game and let's go see what we can see.